dock loading. It's a simple concept, yet a critical component of warehouses all over the world. Unlike grade loading, where vehicles can drive directly in the building, a dock door is at roughly the same height as the bed of a trailer, allowing for product to quickly and efficiently move back and forth. Both types of loading are important, but companies may need one and not the other. So next time you're looking at industrial real estate, determine if it has grade loading or